Brown.
Oh, please, sir.
Morning.
The mother, sir.
Please, sir.
उनसे जो बंगला उनसे नाइजीरिया वाले जो किए थे यहाँ
प्रेजेंट टू दिस बुक
ऐसे नहीं आराम से प्रोग्राम में करना
ऑन द डाइस
एक और कुर्सी लगवाओ एक कुर्सी और उठवाओ वन मोर चेयर एक उधर लो उधर करो थोड़ा एक हाँ एक इधर से ले बेटा इधर से ले
I may sit there.
Why? In India, we are not humiliating anyone. We are not enhancing the dignity, at least we are not. Please, thoda sa, little. इसको नीचे कर दो एक और ले आओ वन मोर नाइजीरिया के उनको बुला लो
कुछ
जो वो लीडर नाइजीरिया प्लीज
प्लीज
मिस्टर दिनकर आगे आओ तुम फोटो खिंचाने में वहां हो और आगे आओ उन्हें भी बुलाओ एंड नाइजीरियन फ्रेंड्स शुड ऑल्सो कम हियर यू आर कमिंग लेट एंड यू आर सिटिंग बिहाइंड करो
वो कॉन्क्लेव
बिकॉज यू व्हेन ही विल सी देन ही विल अंडरस्टैंड सारा ऑल्सो एक कुर्सी और लगा दो सारा प्लीज कम ऑन द डैश दिस इज द प्रॉब्लम व्हेन शी मीट्स एनी बांग्लादेशी शी विल सिट विद You come on the dais.
They started spreading British Empire from Bangladesh.
That's why.
1757. That is why they have got a special Arvind? Position for Bangladesh.
Arvind.
Calcutta is their city.
पेपर होगा पेपर शिल्पी वो पेपर थे उसके पास वहां मेज पे वो रखे थे ना वहां कुछ दो चार कोरे पेपर दे दो
योर नेम
They keep telling me in the hotel that I have to leave.
Just now I will talk. Nobody can. Just now I will talk for tea, you sir.
Tea, please. Yeah.
Hmm. sir.
एक तो होटल में ताज में बोलो या तो मेरी अगर वो उनसे नहीं मानते दे आर आस्किंग उनके टू वैकेट रूम वो रूम वैकेट नहीं कल वैकेट होगा और अगर इफ दे से यू टेल माय नेम इफ दे डोंट एग्री गिव लाइन टू मी आई विल फायर देम
ठीक है
जस्ट अबाउट मिस्टर प्रोमो Dear friends, welcome all of you to this meeting. Today we are meeting to discuss the problems being faced by different bar associations and how we can strengthen and improve the working of legal system in our respective countries. In some countries, bars are very powerful. In some countries, we found that the judiciary is controlling the bar. Some countries, the enrollment, the disciplinary powers are with the judiciary. In some countries, it is with the government. So, we have to work out, and once we discuss at different places how to come out with this problem, how to strengthen our relations, if we all are united throughout the world, then we can really achieve this goal. I am pleased that today in this meeting, we are having the most powerful man in the world in for this matter is Mr. Fernando Pombo, who is with us, who has traveled to participate in this conference to advise us. He has cancelled other programs. Every day he is never staying in one country more than one day. So this is his third day, and tomorrow he will be leaving. He has accepted to chair this meeting. We all are thankful to Mr. Fernando Pombo. As we were discussing, one our delegate raised the question in one working session yesterday, and I was dealing with that, but that was not proper to raise that question, and that's why Justice, Lord Justice Phillips also pointed, let us first discuss the issue which is meant for this working session. So we started discussing.
हम चाहते हैं आप सभी मिलके उनको शुक्रिया
judiciary.